Hello everyone. So the aim of the experiment is to study the compound microscope. So let's see the parts. So this one is the eyepiece, then body tube. After that we have objective lens, stage, coarse adjustment screw. Then we have a fine adjustment screw. Then at the bottom, this is called the base. And then the next is the after base, the next part is the mirror. This one is the mirror. Above the mirror, there is a condenser is present. So basically, the compound microscope is used to study cell morphology, histology, paramedical and clinical laboratories. So a microscope help us to see microscopic objects that are too small and invisible to see with a naked eye. So this is all about the brief about the compound microscope. Thank you.